Caesar, Caesar's the man. That man is fam. That's my brother. He's the people's man, crowd pleaser, woman pleaser.
Caesar. Listen, why are we even talking about Caesar? I don't like Caesar. Who does he think he is, too?
He's very controlling, pretty persuasive, talks a lot.
It's my house. They all just living in my house.
People have a problem with Caesar? They have a problem. They're the problem. Just point me in their direction and I'll show them the way.
I always just want to do what's best for the house. I just don't know if Caesar's that. That's all.
I see bad things for Caesar.
Hey, I'm gonna take a shower. Make me a sandwich, will you? Cash, your girl says hi.
Wish she wasn't here.
You gonna make it?
I mean, I'm already making one, I guess.
Caesar doesn't have to please anyone. He pleases anyone by himself. Ask Bruce's mom.
There's been some things said about him and my mother. I don't know if it's true, so I can't really say anything about it.
Sleeping with people's moms, you know? That's not right.
It's quiet. It's quiet.
Describe Caesar in one word. Power.
He's the boss. He's family. He's the greatest.
One word I can describe him in? Oh, I got plenty. He's ugly. For one, I mean, he's a threat. He's a problem.
I'm the mayor. I'm so cautious.
Look, Caesar, man. We can take care of Caesar. We can do it. You know he's a problem, right?
Yeah, man. I don't know, man.
You're always talking about how we have to do what's best for the house. This is what's best for the house. Would you agree?
Yeah.
We can take care of him. Just the other day, I told you to make him a sandwich.
Yeah, can't handle that.
While he goes to take a shower, he didn't even like the sandwich. He's complaining. Stuff about your mom? That's for real. That's a fact. It's just what you're gonna do about it now. You know?
Yeah, man.
We can handle it. We can handle it. It's time.
What y'all talking about?